as far as the spiritual politics is concerned, Sadhguru, there is not just in Tamil Nadu but elsewhere as well, we're seeing a lot of symbolism, you know, the temple hopping that happens.
The big competition, everybody is rushing into temple after temple.
We have one of the youngest electorates that will be going to vote in this current cycle of elections. If they are not that interested in or keen in spiritual politics, how does all of this fit in with that? And how do you see the temple hopping element in political campaigns?
See, whether they go to a temple or a mosque or to a iftar party or to a church or to Christmas parties, all these things have been there, all right. But generally, it is the majority community who was left behind. Now they're catching up. Going to temple also has become an in thing. Otherwise, going to Christmas parties and going to iftar parties were in thing, because in Christmas party there was wine, in iftar party there was biryani, in temple only water. So it was not a cool thing. But now that water has become sacred, in the last probably 5-6 years this evolution has happened, now everybody wants to be seen in a temple. This got nothing to, even the iftar has nothing to do with Islam. Or Christmas party has nothing to do with Christianity. Temple going by politicians like this has nothing to do with Hindu way of life. They are doing every trick possible to get maximum number of votes. So don't call it spiritual politics, it's just politics. But instead of saying what I will do, you're trying to show who I am. My intention is that is what we need to change. Who you are, I don't care. What will you do? Is the only question. I think every citizen in this country should raise this question, okay, I will give you my vote, what will you do in the next 5 years? I don't care whether you are a man, woman, Hindu, Christian, what the hell you are, I don't care. What will you do? What are you capable of doing? That's all that matters. We have to shift. The media has a big responsibility in this direction. Not who, what is the big question. Every citizen should raise this, media houses should raise this, everybody who's concerned about this nation should raise this, what will you do? Who you are, I don't care. Right now by going to the temple, they are trying to show who they are. They're not saying what we will do,